I'm the owner of this place, of this fine establishment. I walked into my very first belly dancing class back in 1996, 99. I'm teaching, and 2004, I opened my own studio. So don't let them ever tell you that you can't make dance a job, right? A career. Don't let them tell you. Who knows? My little tip from Aunt Sonya to you is you never know until you try.